Hi everybody, Jackie here with Brian from Weber Automotive, and today we are going to be talking about tires. So tires are a big business for you guys in the automotive business.
Absolutely.
And they can be worn down easily. There's maintenance to be done on your tires. There's repairs to be done on your tires. So knowing when they need to be replaced or when they might just need to be serviced is a big deal.
Yeah, absolutely. So the tires are really important. That's your contact between your vehicle and the road.
Yes.
For stopping, for turning, for accelerating. Traction is hugely dependent on tires. It's a wear item. They're not cheap, so you want to keep them inflated. Another thing is, how do you know when you need to replace the tires? Almost all tires have a wear bar on them. And you
really?
Can see when the tread wears down. Yeah, it's like a line that goes across horizontally, that once the tread gets down to that and gets smooth with it, the tires are worn out. Problem is, around here, that doesn't work. In the wintertime, if your tires are that far gone, they're worthless.
They're long gone.
They're unsafe in the wintertime. You can't run them down that far here. The other neat trick is, on a penny, if you stick the penny in to the tread, into the tread depth, if you can see the top of Lincoln's head, the tires are worn out. That's about the right distance.
Wow.
Another thing is, and a lot of people don't think about this, is age. There is no federal mandate for tire age, but most manufacturers, tire and auto manufacturers, believe 6 years is about it. The rubber compounds change. The tires get harder. They don't work as good in wet weather. The ride suffers. So 6 years is about the end of it. If you're wondering how to find out how old a tire is, on every single tire produced, there's a DOT number on it. It's a series of letters and numbers. The last four digits of that are... The first two digits are the month, I'm sorry, are the week the tire was made, and the last two, and they're right together, it's four numbers in line, and the last two are the year.
Wow.
So the week of the year, and then the year, and that'll tell you when the tire was made.
Wow, so you can actually find out the age of the tire to the T.
And a word of caution, there's some lesser ethical tire companies that are selling old tires that have never been on the road as brand new without telling people how old they are. So there wasn't that long ago, a news reporter did a story on that, and some people were buying tires as brand new that were 8 years old.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it's a good idea to check that number. What did you say the number was again?
It's a DOT number.
DOT number.
Department of Transportation number, and all manufacturers are required to put it on there.
And so if you look at that number, the last two digits are the year, and the two digits, the last four digits tell you the first two are the week, and the second two are the year. And this shows you really quickly that, you know, what a new tire tread's going to look like versus one that's worn down.
An example on the right-hand side, you see that those little bumps going across?
Yes, I do.
That's they call it a wear bar. If the tire gets down to that, it's way gone. I would never go into winter or recommend going into winter if it's like the tire was like that.
Yeah. Especially here in Ohio.
Right.
Because you guys are in North Olmsted, and we get really wild winters around mm-hmm. here. We get a lot of snow, have a lot of salt, a lot of ice, and a lot of potholes,
yeah.
Everything. It just gets very hard on your tires, so it's important to keep these aligned, keep them rotated, and know when they need to be replaced. And
Absolutely.
Don't wait, especially if it's winter, right?
Absolutely.
You don't want to wait.
You're right.
You don't want to wait. So
yeah.
Thank you so much. I didn't know any of that. Lincoln's head, those are a lot of really cool tips to find out mm-hmm. on your own. And if you need your tires replaced, Weber does have tires available. You guys can buy tires right there at your shop.
Great deal on tires.
Get them right on. You guys often offer a lot of deals.
Mm-hmm.
And then you guys also do scheduled maintenance. You do tire rotations and alignments as
yeah,
well.
Free rotations for life if you buy four tires. Yeah.
That's awesome. I didn't even know that.
Mm-hmm.
So you guys can learn more, schedule your service to check out those tires online at WeberAutomotive.com. Brian, thank you so much for talking about this today. Thank you.